The difference in this hockey game, without question, was the power play. Gilmore's run one of the better power plays in Greater Cleveland, in my opinion, for a number of years under longtime coach John Malloy. And you really saw it here on Wednesday night against Lake Catholic. The puck movement was very good, and they got three good opportunities there in the first period plus or so. The one in particular that was big was that one at the end of the first period, the tripping penalty. They're able to take a 2-1 lead in their intermission, and they cycle the puck well there, take the lead, and then they're able to blow it open in the second. But typical Gilmore and the way they were able to move the puck on the power play, and that definitely made a big difference in this game.